What's happening? Is this the realm the humans call the Fade?
No, not the Fade. Here, but different.
Peace.
way is still closed. This barrier must depend on another switch.
Screaming here, inside, across the room. Screaming. Turn around, turn around.
I can still see them.
Footprints. Looks like someone was badly injured and trying to get away from something.
Don't follow the light.
They knew it was a terrible mistake, and they trapped it within these tunnels. Our foolish greed led us here, and now we are trapped along with it. Our only hope is to destroy everything. The creature, the research, the magic that sustains this place. I must get to the forge. But the doors are sealed. It will take a specific combination of switches. I must think more.
This is madness. He wants us to destroy everything? After all we've done to reclaim this place? All the men we've lost?
Trust him. Darian understands. Darian sees.
Going.
It created a body. Harvested flesh from the dead. It hurled my friend's limbs at me. I tripped in their entrails. Ran, still alive. Only one alive.
Ancestors look like
I'm here.
Darian gone?
I cannot get back to
but
the
together,
forge.
Together, in pieces.
There's a shaft of light.
Luckier than most.
I can see my escape, but I cannot reach it. The ground is too damp, the rocks too slick. I could go out there and make it quick, or stay here. Either way, death is certain.
not in there.
I thought you trusted Darian. He said to go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, Derek. Can't you hear it? Titter, skitter, in there, waiting. It'll wear your face, Derek. Take it off in rips and strips.
Savings today. state. I am Brandon Supreme.
Go, Jarek. Forge is destroyed, like Darian wanted.
The creature is dead. There could be other notes, more information to
him. No, Jarek. Not worth more death.
That's it. It's over. Everything's lost.
No, brother. We're still alive. Let's go home.